Hello guys, let's make a candle hidden message experiment. First, you need a white paper and a white candle. You can write any message. I have finally written my message. Can you see it? My food colouring is ready to paint. Now I'm going to paint. Now I have finally finished my message. Now I think you can see it very clearly. This is because the paper is water absorbent and the candle is water resistant.